well, utilizing a free-floating barrel system. First, we will go over loading procedures. It's pretty much similar to the M16 and the M4. You have your standard magazine, 5.56. You make sure your weapon is on safe. You want to take your magazine, insert magazine, and then when magazine is fully inserted, rack to the rear. It shows that there's no rounds inside, and what you would like to do is press the magazine release, remove the magazine, ensure there's no round stuck in the chamber, send bolt to the forward,